As he shared, we realize that Christmas means many things to many people around the world, but for those of us who have a faith and relationship with Jesus Christ, we know that it significantly more in terms of what it's all about. He came because at the heart of it, God is love, and he wouldn't have come if we didn't have a God that wasn't love and didn't love us. As we continue our time of worship, let us just continue to put our minds, our hearts, and our focus on exalting the name of the Son who came for you and me.
Thank you.
Jesus, we come before you. We give you all the adoration, saying glory to God in the highest, because you alone are the Son of God. You alone are exalted above all other names, above any other God. You alone are the expression of love that God has for his people, that he would send you to live amongst us, to walk amongst us, to feel our hurts, to experience our triumphs. You literally are Emmanuel, which means God with us. And so, Jesus, as we celebrate this Christmas season and remember your birth, we want to understand and we want to and relish in the fact that the reason why you came was out of your love for us, and that your desire is that we would have a relationship with you. As Pastor Joe said, for anyone that would just call upon the name of the Lord and believe in our heart that you are our Lord and Savior, we would have that relationship with you. We could experience that, the glory in heaven with you. It is not a gift that comes with any strings attached. It is a gift freely given through your grace. You overlook our wrongdoings. You forgive us from them. And you've washed them clean with the blood that you shed on the cross. So Jesus, we elevate you. We lift you up. We praise you.
Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord.
Church, let's go ahead and celebrate it out as we sing and spread this good news to the world. Share his joy.